guys, happy Sunday. So I'm about to go into Walgreens and show you what deals I'm picking up this week.
So we're picking up two of the Colgate for $2.99. That'll bring you to a total of $5.98. You'll use two $1 coupons from the 1-5 Smart Source or coupons.com. You'll pay $3.98 and then get back a $4 register reward, making them both free. Next, we're picking up the Oral-B and the Crest. So you're going to pick up one toothbrush, one toothpaste at $2.99. Then you're going to have a total of $5.98. Use your two digital coupons, one off the toothbrush, one off the toothpaste. That's going to bring you to $3.98, and then you're going to get back a $4 register reward. That will make both of these items free as well. So as you can see, some of the items are not marked at my store, so I'm picking the items that I'm pretty sure that are included in the sale. So next I picked up the Pringles. They're 3 for $4, but we have a dollar off digital and it'll make it just 3 for $3 or just $1 each. So I grabbed three of those and I'm gonna put that together with my percent off deal that I'm doing. The next item I'm picking up, I'm gonna do separate. I'm gonna pick up the Flintstone vitamins. So you can get the gummies or you can get these other ones. They are buy one, get one 50% off. So it's gonna be $8.99 for one, $4.49 for the other. Use two of these $4 coupons from the 1-5 Smart Source. You're gonna have a total of just $5.48 for both after the coupons, making them just about $2.74 each. So super cheap, you guys. Next, you can pick up the Purell. It's $2.99. It's buy one, get one free, and we have a dollar digital, so it would make it just $1.99 for both of those. So I'm going to go ahead and grab these two. Next, we're picking up the Axe deodorant or spray. It is $5.99. It's buy one, get one 50% off. So you're going to pick these up and you're going to pay $5.99 for two of them, $2.99 for the other two. It's going to bring you to a total of $17.96, but you're going to use two of these $3 off coupons from the 1-5 Retail Me Not. You'll pay $11.96, but then you're going to get back 3,000 points, making your final cost just $8.96 for all four or about $2.24 each. Now, you can go ahead and combine this with your percent off deal if you have that 20% off 35, and I'm going to show you my receipt once I get all done with my transactions. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and get the Colgate, the Crest, the Pringles, the Axe, and the Purell all on one transaction for my 20% off of 35, as well as using all of the coupons that I mentioned. And then I'm going to do the Flintstone on another transaction. I'm also going to pick up four of these General Mills cereals for $1.88 each. I have a $2 off four coupon on the app for these.
Hey guys, so I did my Walgreens transaction and it went perfectly. I'm going to go ahead and show you guys the receipt and what items I picked up. That way you can do this deal. I did the deal that I had in my Deals to Do video where it showed you how to use that 20% off of a $35 purchase. That way you can get the most, you know, bang for your buck, that kind of thing. So I am going to show you guys exactly what I picked up and show you my receipt as well.
Okay, so here you can see on my receipt everything I picked up, the Purell, the Axe body spray and deodorant. You can see the Colgate, the Crest, the Oral-B, and you can see the Pringles. And then you can also see my 20% off of a $35 purchase came off, the two Axe coupons, the $2 off Colgate. The Purell, I had a dollar coupon clipped and it actually took off $1.75, so there must have been another e-coupon that I didn't realize. And then it took off the dollar off the Oral-B, the dollar off Crest, and a dollar off Pringles. That brought my total to $16.75. So on a total like that, you could pay with like $10 in points and then pay the rest out of pocket, or if you have register rewards and things like that, you can use them on your transaction. Just make sure you have an item that doesn't already have a coupon attached to it so you can use it. So basically my total was $16.75, but then I got back 3,000 points for the Axe. I got a $4 register reward for Colgate and a $4 register reward for the Crest and Oral-B. So that means that I got back a total of $11. So if I spent $16.75 and I got back $11, that means it's like I only paid $5.75 for all of these items. So that averages out to about 44 cents per item. So you can see here, I got the Crest, the Oral-B, the two Colgate, and this is the one I picked up. Some things were not marked in my store, but kind of knew like what items I were looking for and all that. Got two of the Purell. And then we've got the two Axe Spray and the two Axe Deodorant. So, all of that and a bag of chips for only $5.75. So a pretty hot deal, you guys. I also did one other transaction that I'll show you.
Okay, yeah, so in my deal to do video, I also mentioned a Flintstone vitamin deal. So I did go ahead and pick up the Flintstone vitamins, as you saw in the store. So I picked up this kind, but if your kids like the gummies, you can get the gummies too. I went ahead and got these, so I got two packs. Okay, so they're priced at $8.99 each, but they're buy one, get one 50% off. Plus, we have those $4 off coupons, and we have those coupons in the 1-5 Smart Source. So, you're going to get one for $8.99, one for $4.49, and then you're going to use those two $4 off coupons. That's going to make your final cost just $5.48 for both. So, $5.48 for both of these when they're normally like $9 each. Okay, so that makes them $2.74 a bottle. And if you want to combine this with your other deal, say if you don't want some of those other items, you could always put it in there with your percent off purchase or something like that. Now, when I did my transactions today, you know, of course, those $4 register rewards printed, so you can see those, no problem printing there. I got that one and that one. And then it also printed me one of these little rewards, the spend 20, get the 5,000 points. So I'll probably put together another transaction later this week to use this coupon. So stay tuned for that. So yeah, that is everything that I got, you guys. I did get some cereal as well, but they had that coupon for $2 off of some General Mills cereal. So I think it was like 2 off 4. So I just went ahead and picked 4 boxes of the Trix that were $1.88 each. So I think it made it about $5 or something for 4 boxes, something like that. I don't know. I have to look at my receipt again. But yeah, guys, so that is what I picked up. And I also picked up my picture. Remember the other day when I told you about that deal for the 11 by 14 photo? That deal did end yesterday, the 11th, but it was for the poster. And it's a adhesive poster, 11 by 14. So I picked mine up, and you can stick it to the wall. It's super easy. That's my son. He just turned 4 yesterday. So I just picked that up. Super happy with that quality. Can't wait to hang it up at home. But yeah, guys, so I just wanted to share with you what I got. Leave me a comment and let me know what deals are you doing this week. What percent off coupon did you get? Do you have one of those spend 20 get 5,000 point boosters that you would like to see a deal for? Just let me know, guys. So I will see you guys in the next video. Make sure to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you're not missing any new ones. Bye, guys. Okay, guys, so here is everything laid out. Remember that you can print the list of all the deals in the description box below, and also check out that deals to do video for the breakdown on the 20% off a $35 purchase if that's something you're interested in doing. These items right here were just a couple of clearance things I picked up on the 70% off. So yeah, guys, let me know in the comments what deals you're doing this week, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye, guys.